po, can we just get your reaction? Kinansel na po ng DFA yung passport ni Alice.
Hmm.
Ano po magiging implication nito and how does this help with the cases po against her?
Nah, siyempre, with me, she has no travel document. Unless she has a Chinese passport. Diba?
Sir, yung pagbo-bolster nito, I understand, meron tayong co-waranto, meron pa tayong cancellation of...
Yes, the OSG is the one filing the co-waranto case.
Makakatulong ba ito, sir, dun sa mga kaso ngayon, itong pag-cancel ng passport?
Maraming kaso eh. Mm-hmm. And you have to distinguish between the cases. Yung having a falsified birth certificate is already very telling on her character and on what she's all about. If you try to present yourself as a Filipino, you better be a real Filipino.
Sir, anong message yung pinapakita nito na napakansela na yung passport niya?
Well, that's the power of the state. When it comes to sovereign documents that we all possess, the state has the right to give us or can take it away too.
Sir, balak din niya na mag-file rin ng COC next week. So, gusto niya pang tumakbo rin sa mayor.
Well, I wouldn't say it's just her right, but she can try, but I wouldn't say it's her right because she's not Filipino and she bears falsified documents.
Sir, pag nag-file siya, kayo po ba ay mag-oppose ang DOJ? Kasi pwede daw yun eh. Ang COC daw, tatanggapin lang naman daw ng COMELEC, pero kailangan daw merong kumontra.
We'll cross the bridge when we get there. Why not? We may oppose. Might as well oppose. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.